It's warm. I don't think I feel like swimming. Hello? Marquez? Are you there? ¿Estás ahí? He was shouting when we went down. He was trying to level us out. Foundation, maybe. It's beautiful here. Must be one of the offshore islands. Cocos. One of the Cinco Muertes, maybe. Six rounds. Heavier than I thought. Six left. Five. Three. Eight left. Eight left. Eight shots. Six. Four. Three, two, one. That's it. Maybe if there's a phone line or a radio. Engine. Some kind of... Wait. International Genetic Technologies. That was the company from the dinosaur trial. After the trial, that old guy, John Hammond, wrote a book. He said it was somewhere in Central America.
My name is John Parker Hammond. I was born on March 14th, 1928.
Oh, no. Oh, God. This is Site B. This is John Hammond's Lost World. There must have been something in the memoir.
A Nobel Prize or a financial empire wait somewhere in a darkened room, in a dirty, derelict building, somewhere in the Pacific. Oldest of our recreations by 50 million years. The only true Jurassic native.
Oh man. He really did it.
Now that is an incredible smell.
In May, the rains came. The smell of the jungle was everywhere.
Eight shots. I knew all along this was a stupid idea. They're probably out drinking right now. Anne? Anne who? Eight left. Eight shots.
The technology, the real trick of it, is still in there. In a darkened room, in an empty building with a dirty floor, it waits. the flashpoint, the origin of Jurassic Park. A forest this wild, this unknown, has not been seen by any human since the great hunters of the early Pliocene. Velociraptor, a small theropod native to China and Mongolia. Pack hunter, quite vicious and quite intelligent.
This was the place. This used to be just an urban myth. That's it. Welcome to the city of tomorrow.
Welcome to Site B, an InGen research facility. For centuries, mankind has wondered about the dinosaurs, the largest land animals ever to have lived. Now, thanks to breakthrough technology,